I am Dr. Chandrika Shekhar, practicing an obstetrician and gynecologist in Chirag Hospital and Maternity Center, JP Nagar 2nd Phase, Bangalore. I also visit as a consultant to Malti Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar 9th Block, Apollo Cradle Hospital, Jayanagar 5th Block, and occasionally to Motherhood Hospital in Banashankari. So I am coming to some pictures of polycystic ovaries. See, polycystic ovary is such a condition that it is inside the abdomen of the patient, okay? And the cysts are small like this. You can see, if you can see here, these are all small pearls here. They are small pearls which are on the surface of the ovary. And these small pearls on the surface of ovary will hardly be affected by lifting heavy weight. So patients think that when they hear the diagnosis of polycystic ovary, they get scared and they feel that there are so many cysts in my ovaries and it is something very dangerous. And whatever I do, it may break that cyst or burst that cyst. That is a wrong thing. Nothing happens to those polycystic ovaries when you lift a heavy weight, when you jump, when you dance. Nothing happens to those because they are very small entities which is inside the abdomen, which is on the surface of the ovaries. You can see this here. So actually, rather, as a treatment or a management of polycystic ovaries, we always advocate most important thing as exercises. And that too, it is not the routine exercise of just like walking. We tell that it should involve the muscle activity. It should be intense exercises in which there is muscle involvement, like cardiac exercise or such type of exercise we advocate more to do in polycystic ovaries. And we have seen that by doing extensive exercises, there is a redemption or there is a solution for this polycystic ovaries. So that is one part of the treatment of polycystic ovaries. And so there is no harm in lifting heavy weights.